on Friday. Okay. That was pressed for time, but I can actually fix this camera a little bit. Shoot. Friday. This is Fortnite's live event. Is that me? This is the Odd Grande's event. I didn't know it was a giant teddy bear. I never beated you. But today's the day I beat you. Break the crystals. What dimension are we in? Feels like I'm playing an entirely different game. Well, the plane's going down. I think we defeated him. Not a high score. And we're falling through some type of wormhole. Is that me? or someone else.
When raindrops fell down from the sky, an angel cried, she cried.
Wait, I've heard the song before. I'm walking on water. It's a clear sky. It's basically, so this was supposed to be one of those animals. I'm being pushed back. What is that thing? We have a choice to follow, we just follow him. Hey, there's another me. Someone's not in their bubble. I'm gonna get my ass out of this. We're in the clouds? I'm falling. I'm riding a unicorn now. A giant rift. What are you doing without a hammer? Oh shoot, stairs. Oh shoot. I And we're going. Can your camera break reality? Well, this has been interesting. I went to different dimensions. I'm riding a My Little Pony. I was a bubble. I went through more doors. Got hit with hammers. Now I'm riding a llama pony and collecting coins. I mean, freaking XP. This has definitely been one of Fortnite's most interesting live events. And I'm definitely going back for the next couple of shows. So. Yeah, I forgot to say, this is Friday. Friday and whatnot, so. Yeah. I don't think there's much to do, but just get XP. Maybe Ari Grande's an alien. I gotta get you to explain that shit and what we just saw. I know we've seen crazy stuff in Kevin the Cube and other stuff like that. But, you know what? In this game, practically anything can happen. So, yeah. I don't know if they kick you after a certain amount of time. But... this has been another Friday. I gotta get this out quick before I'm the last one, so. Bye.